Alright guys, so today, a save the world. I don't know if you'd consider me a pro, but a very good save the world player will be playing Battle Royale. You see, I have a flawless hit the road banner, Stonewood endurance, some other things here. Today we're gonna load up into some, solos, and see how badly I'm gonna get wrecked. Long queue times, I see. I think I'm gonna land at Frenzy Farm because why not? I have gotten a win this season, which is when one of my friends was carrying me because I'm bad. We got two victory royales, I believe. And that's why I'm level 17. Got some players following us. Think I'm gonna land over here. Submachine gun. Okay. This glider looks so nice. Oh lord, they're coming. My friend taught me some very valuable skills for Battle Royale, such as drink your shield potions. And how to swap weapons. He's a good friend. I like him. Thank you, Tomato. Alright, so I gotta be more careful and discreet, because I'm in the more conflict-consumed zone now. I'm sorry if you can hear my keys clicking, it's just a thing with my mic. How bad of a driver does the farmer have to be? So no one's here. Windows. I don't like windows. Just take the enforcer. I used to play Battle Royale in like season 7, I think. But then it just kind of got boring for me after about season 8 when I got Save the World. I started grinding in Save the World and I thought, hey, Save the World is more fun than Battle Royale, so I stopped playing Battle Royale. If you can hear the tiredness in my voice, it's because I just woke up. It's 12:07 where I am. Heck, I was gonna try to do a cool editing trick. Oh, links. Yeah, got a kill. Woohoo. Ooh, got an Elam. Yeah. Was that a bot? I heard they added bots to the game in like last season. I should probably get to the zone. But there's a chest here and I want the loot. I keep expecting bad loot because I get because of the chest and Save the World. Save the World chests never have good loot. Oh, the storm closes in this way. Nades. Wait, you can only carry 6 grenades? Last time I played it was like 10, I think. Maybe I'm just delusional. Oh god, there's an actual player. They saw me. Oh, is that another bot? Oh, that was an actual player. Heard that you can fish with explosives now. Not now, but... Huh. Last time I played with my friend... Oh god, another player. God, I need help. Man, I wish my friend were on. Got him. Oh. Oh god. You're joking, right? Okay, so they had this weapon. gotta go back and get that. Holy crap, holy crap, holy crap. God, can they stop? What weapon do they have? What weapon do they have? They so easily could beat me. Oh my god, what the? GG's, GG's. Oh, they had a siege breaker. GG's. Hold on. I made it to the top 20. That's an achievement for me. My goodness, these loading screens take a long time. I think I'm gonna go try some Team Rumble, because teammates, and yeah. Oh my gosh, my brother. My brother just set off a fire alarm. So, Team Rumble, because I need teammates. I want reanimated. It's a cool dance. Yeah, but, I only have one 50 V-Buck, challenge, and then the next V-Bucks I'm gonna get is the 100th in tier 22. That'll bring me up to 600. That'll bring me up to 650 in total. Oh my gosh, again. Sigh. Alright, time to play. Oh, I'm gonna change this to Lightning. And this to Storm King. Nice. And this to the thing that the Storm King sits on top of. Apply to all. I like Save the World. Oh, I was about to press launch. Again! Oh my goodness. Brother needs to get better at cooking. Once more. Alright, so I'm gonna go. The farm place is on our side. How about here? What is this location? Once more. It hurts so much to listen to it. What's this? Is that? Whacking things from metal. While browsing the Fortnite subreddit, I've heard some suggestions about letting us level up in letting us level up and save the world so that we can get rewards in Battle Royale. I'm not really too sure about how I feel on that. I mean, for a save the world player like me, yeah, sure, it would be fun to put effort in save the world and get rewards for Battle Royale, but I don't know how the Battle Royale kids are going to feel about that, because then we're getting easier rewards. Especially me, who plays Save the World, like it's the only game that's here. Oh, okay. Oh, you can open these. Huh. Yay. Ooh. Oh my god. Oh my god, so annoying. What the f- What? Thought that. Okay. Please. Okay, Epic, please fix. Ooh, vault, please. What's this? So the Spectre does 228 damage per second. What's the Silent Spectre do? 22, 27. Can't brute force everything. Grenades take too long. Alright, now all I'm gonna get is grenades. Sounds about right. And from my olden days back in playing Team Rumble in Season 7, you don't drink your shields because the storm's gonna come in. Instead, you kill you eliminate oneself so you can respawn in the zone, and then you can use your shield potion thingies. Oh, chess. This thing. I've had a little bit of experience with it, but not too much. Why are you fighting to get into zone? I'm not gonna make it. Okay. Ooh, sweet, sweet loot. Oh, what are the amounts that you get on those? Interesting. Oh, why are they shoot? I didn't even land yet. Heck. Let me. Okay, post. Multitask. Oh gosh. Why are you shooting me out of the air? Just give your opponent a chance, you know? Oh. The C4. Oh my god, rocket spammers, really? My worst nightmare. God, I hate spammers. Oh, God, eat them. I saw a few comedy skits on a girl named Sarah Palin. Who is she? Oh dang, that sucks. -11, how are we winning? What is that? Ooh. Actually. More damage per impact is good. I don't like that. Oh, you're not gonna have that? Okay. Shields. I already did that though. Yay, Elim. Man, I am so good. That's sarcasm, by the way, if you couldn't tell. Can I stop getting, like, teamed on by two people? I mean, yeah, sure, it's Team Rumble, but that doesn't mean... Oh my god, why are there four people on me? Oh my god, that is so annoying. Can you stop? I just want to find peace, please. Thanks. Thanks! Oh my god. Help me. Help me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Wow, this game is so fair. Okay, that sucks. Wee. Could I? Can you stop targeting me, please? Noob lives matter. By the way, my epic is up there if you want to check Fortnite DB for my stats. Oh, there he is. Got you now, boy. Oh, that's not an enemy. Yes. Alright, so now I got this overpowered thing. But now how the heck am I gonna use it? Especially without blowing myself up. I'm not used to the proximity of explosives, so... Oh, you can pick these up. Gotcha, boy! This is so unfair. I feel bad for these people. I'm the reason why people quit. Well, C4, please. I can't tell who's an enemy and who isn't. We eradicated them. Let's go. Oh, never mind. Goodness, I need help. Oh my god, what's happening? I don't have anything. I don't have any good protection. C4, I need that. Oh gosh! Okay. That was, not gonna play that again. Claim. next up is a loading screen. Let's go play Save the World. Oh yeah, I was doing a Storm King earlier. Normal, because I'm a noob. 124 banners. Yeah, still a noob though. Here's an example of how I play. I'm farming gold so I can get Link's Cassandra. Thanks. All right, now. Two more to go. This is a normal Storm King. Two down, one more. I aim like crap in Battle Royale, but pretty good at saving people. Oh no, he's going forward? That's interesting. Oh my god, these stupid baby zombies, I hate them. Doesn't seem to feel it. Takers. Doesn't matter now. There you go, he's dead. I should definitely be using this. There you go. These are rewards. Yep. So if you need help getting carried to the normal Storm King, then I'm always here. So, after you see the rewards, because I know some people will be curious, that will conclude this video. Have any questions, comments, or anything about Fortnite Save the World, then I could probably answer them. And I'll see you next time.